Learn how to create custom handlers for Azure Functions in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Custom handlers are lightweight web servers that receive events from the Azure Functions host and can be implemented with any language that supports HTTP calls. Let's create a custom handler function app with Go. To follow along, you need to install the latest version of Go and the Azure Functions core tools, Visual Studio Code, and the Azure Functions extension for Visual Studio Code. You can find links to all of these in the description of this video. Let's first create a local function here. All right, pick this folder. Okay. And for the language, I'll pick Custom Handler, which can be implemented in any language that supports HTTP calls. Next, I use the HTTP trigger. And I'll call it Go Example. All right. I'll leave this anonymous. And let's add it to the workspace. That's it. This is the local function. Now I'll add a new file and I'll call it handler.go. There it is. And I'll put this code in it. This is the custom handler. Here it forwards the HTTP trigger calls to the custom Go handler called HelloHandler. It is important that this name here is the same as the name of the function. The custom handler calls the Go code that I want to execute. That is this code, which could be any code really. Okay, let's open a terminal window. And now I'll compile the Go files with this. There it goes. And this produces handler.exe, which we'll use. Now we need to change the host.json file. In here, I need to change the custom handler section into this. This points to the handler.exe file. If you do this on Linux, the file is called different as it doesn't have exe at the end. That's it. Let's open the terminal again. And now I'll run the function, like this. There it goes. It is running at this URL. Let's try that in a browser. And I'll add the name parameter to it, which the code will display. All right, that seems to work. This result comes from code that is executed from the Go code file. Let's close this. And now let's publish this to Azure. I'll click here to start the wizard and I'll pick the advanced option. First, let's give the function app a name. Okay. And now pick custom handler again. And I'll use Windows as the OS. Okay. Pick a resource group. And now pick a storage account. And I don't want an application insights right now. That's it. It's creating the function app in Azure and deploying the code to it. All right, it is done. And here is the new function app in Azure. Right-click it and click Browse to open it in a browser. Now let's call the API endpoint and add the name parameter to it, like this. All right, that works. You can now use Azure Functions to trigger code in any language with the Custom Handlers feature. Go and check it out.